This is how you replace the control box on the chair. So there is bolts on the chair, like so. Simply remove the four bolts that you have on the control box and lift it out.